Today we're going to be focusing on cutting a graduated bob. You actually cut the outer perimeter later. We're going to go almost like with the jawline a little bit. Once I get back to that crown, I'm just going to shift and then go straight down the center back, cutting a guideline here, and we can decide how much weight we want to keep or remove. That one little thing can change the entire haircut.